you mentioned that 12 years of your life you spent on the Batman films, because when you composed one of those films, The Dark Knight Rises, in a sense that must have some painful memories for you because of what happened. The murder, what, 4 years ago, 12 people were watching the film in Aurora and Conrad.
Well, I'll tell you the whole story. We had literally just flown over to London. I just arrived in my flight from the airport, and I was supposed to do a phone interview, and the journalist asked me what my comment about the tragedy in Aurora, and I hadn't heard about it, and he told me, and so I went, "Oh, I'm devastated."